1,204 years ago, our founders brought forth on this continent twin nations devoted to high principles of freedom, justice, and righteousness based upon the laws of God, as expressed in the Ten Commandments as an example to the world. The great expectation held by many of the early citizens that Jesus Christ would return in 1844 and govern the world. When he did not appear to their eyes in 1844, the great expectation turned into the great disappointment, and morals and the belief in God declined from that point forward. What happened next? What follows will trace two processes that show our descent from the time of the great disappointment in 1844 to where we are today, awaiting the last great battle of Armageddon.